Zuzana Krajikova from Prague, Czech Republic asks, Dear Swamiji, I would like to know whether after the inner awakening Sadashivoham, I will feel and live God's presence all the time. Thank you.
Zuzana, first thing I want to tell you, I'll surely wake you up. I'll surely wake you up. And usually, the person who is awakened does not fall asleep, does not fall back into the same state. So, I am the alarm, powerful alarm, ringing every day, 8 o'clock morning. Till you wake up, I'll ring, ring, ring. I'll ring your life in the form of all types of rings. If needed, even as suffering to wake you up. Understand? Come with a will. To wake up, I will awaken you. I am here. I am a most powerful wake-up call. All my satsangs, all the powers I am manifesting in this body are in so many of these bodies. Everything is a loud wake-up call. To the universe. Understand, it's a loud wake-up call to the universe. All the powers I am manifesting in this body are through all the bodies. This whole Sangha, whatever I am doing, whether I speak on Bhagavad Gita or Bhagavatam or Shiva Sutra or Yoga Sutra or Agama or Upanishad, whatever, or the personal interviews, everywhere, I am just a loud, real loud wake up call. And you are asking, will I feel and live God's presence? I do not know about God. You will surely live and feel Sadashiva's presence. I'll surely commit you will feel, live Sadashiva's presence. How psychology is mentally retarded version of 25 states of consciousness. Physics is physically retarded version of 11 states of 11 dimensions of the universe. Maybe the G.O.D. is spiritually retarded version of Sadashiva. I am making it very clear. I do not know whether you will experience and live and feel the presence of G.O.D. God. But I commit with you, you will experience, feel and live the presence of Sadashiva, Parabrahman, Bhagavan. I only can commit with what I know, what I experience as reality. I cannot talk about which I do not know. Next question.
Mukesh Sarda from Philadelphia asks, how to pull my family members out of matrix quickly for Sadashivoham?
use everything legally available for you. Use every step, every power you have been given legally, socially, morally, and spiritually. Understand it's a very beautiful thing. Just manage these two. You strongly pull yourself out and keep the feeling connection with them strongly. That's all. You strongly pull yourself out, keep your feeling connection with them strongly without incompletion. They will be out. That's all. That's all, nothing else. Either sometime you fall there, or sometime you do not maintain the feeling connection. You pull yourself out strongly. That's the first statement. Second statement, keep the feeling connection strongly. If at all you have to take a choice, you pulling yourself out strongly is the first statement. And I strongly recommend you do both. And you will be able to understand, after all, matrix is Maya. Matrix is Maya. Your will persistence is living. Anything living cannot be equated by anything artificial. Understand. Make your family members understand that your relationship is a purpose, life purpose based. You are there to fulfill them, they are there to get fulfilled. The purpose of the relationship is completion and fulfillment. And the way you live, you can make them understand. I tell you, your will persistence is capable of inspiring, completing anybody on any level of Maya matrix. The matrix can never be powerful than the will persistence. Don't worry. Nothing can be more powerful than your will and will persistence.